Gary, talk to the camera.
Yeah, Gary's taking Valium. I don't know, who's dead? Not even joking,
dead.
Hello.
I don't
yes.
know.
It's like a documentary about Gary.
And here we have a wild Gary after taking Valium.
He's dead.
Yeah.
Jack, look into there.
Don't do it, Jack!
Oh!
Shit, the bed! It looks like a bed, that damn, but it cannon!
You know when you close your eyes and you get them weird ass colored things, right? Close them and it's just a fucking massive block of them.
Hey, Tom, look into this.
Nope, I've got epilepsy or something now.
Just look into the light.
No, just take a picture and I'll go by.
It's not a camera.
It's light. Just look. Oh my god, someone look into the light.
That is such a shit piece of wood.
It is, it's terrible.
Not much easier to wally over the whole thing, so it's alright.
That was the sketchiest one yet.
We'll see it.
Yeah.
Not as much.
Can I kick it? Yes, we can. Can I kick it?
Oh, when we get the trolley over, we get fucking loads on it.
Whoa.
Can I kick it?
Nate! Can you get the trolley over?
Can I kick it?
Go on!
Well, I'm gone. Can I kick it to all the people who can quest like a tribe does? Before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the track force, why? Cuz getting mentions on the tip of the
pop buzz.
Rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug.
Afrocentric
living
is a big
I like filled with, that's what I love. Give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the trial flies, how do you touch?
Place your skate wheels with these.
We've got the glory all here, I think.
Oh, aye.
It looks sketchy as.
It probably is.
Yes! Oh!
Whoa!
Fuck!
No, I don't know. I don't know. I think you hit the fucking camera. Fuck! You broke the light. I think we're all right.
It's just a bend.
Yeah, I think it's just like cheap plastic. I think I'll be right.
You right, Zach? Adam? I mean, fucking hell.